Tell me where to look. For bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
Holy shit!
What the hell am I doing here? That wasn't the bridge, god damn. Quoi?
T'as-tu
ta
veste rouge pas loin?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge. Strangest thing, he said he got shaken down by some young man who sounded an awful lot like you. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Hey, I gotta run. I'll talk to you later, Spike.
need something? I'm open 24 hours.
Thank you.
Okay, Doc. Here comes your chunk of zombie guts.
Crane, come in. Did you get the samples I asked for? Excellent. I was just telling Dr. Camden about you.
Hello, Mr. Crane. Glad to have you working with us. You sound like an impressive individual.
Interesting stuff what passes for blood in this creature. Photosensitive. Quite deadly if used on a weapon, I'd wager. But I digress. My last bit of reagent here, and a reserve vial of, oh my word, this tissue. It's testing positive for the recombined virus. Camden, do you know what this means?
The meat experiment worked.
When I dosed the meat samples with the altered strain, it's had an effect. This could explain all the different mutations. But I can't. Camden could. He has the equipment, but we have no way to get the research to him.
You can talk to him on the radio. Why not share the info that way?
There's too much data, Crane. It would take years. We'd both be dead and gone before he finished.
Water everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
What if I delivered this stuff to you, Dr. Camden? By hand. The data and the tissue samples both.
Crane, getting from there to here would be insanely dangerous.
Yeah, but it could mean a cure, right?
Don't know how much this means, dear boy. To me, to all of us. I'll contact you when everything's ready. You must go now. Much to do. Much to do.
Raheem, that was my job!
Oh, right. Because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
All right, what happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Listen, head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! Raheem! God damn it. Brecken, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, I... Look, I stole them from Ryze.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jake know about this?
No, he doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for me. I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Good. Raheem, where the hell are you? Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Raheem.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh, shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, you plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back. Raheem, can you hear me? Where the fuck am I going with these things?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp, get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big important columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Got it.
Great. Now get your ass out of there.
Raheem, can you hear me? Where the fuck am I going with these things?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Okay, first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
I got it.
Raheem!
It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it.
Oh, God. The whole damn building came down!
Oh, shit!
No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So...
That's your fucking bite wound.
Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid!
Oh, God. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Holy shit!
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms to go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something I couldn't care less about, but you would think is wonderful. Deal?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. But, like, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God, maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Get down there! We can't let them take it!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit! Brecken. Zera's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit Asko. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zera. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
There's no apologies necessary. And don't worry, I'll bring Zera back in one piece.
Just be careful, okay? I'm sorry about Raheem. I know you were close. Oh, I love that stupid kid.
Brecken, the garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in, then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if...
Okay. I found an entrance. I can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Rice's men kidnapped Zera, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well. Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open. Where are you, old friend? Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
I don't care if he's crazy or not. I just don't want him pissed off at me.
I'm hit!
Move! Move!
guys. Come on.
Is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Crane. Thank God. Listen. This is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the Scorpion down. Spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I'm less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not gonna be pleasant.
Stand him up.
Shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir. Oh,